and we snuck in the front door, and it was our joy. And that's 1963, and it did the afro and everything. And then when I came here in like 69, and a few years later, I met Archie at the Underground Railroad, and we became friends. And then in the 90s, we put together a trio. We played for 10 years, all kinds of stuff. And he passed away a few years ago, and we always laughed so much and had so much fun. But I wrote a song for him and his memory called Archie Speaks. I knew he loved horse silver, he loved bebop. This is what this is all about.